This little challenge to massage this underarm here specifically because there's a cold fracture and the hand doesn't open up fully, so I have to tilt myself over a little bit.